Hi, my name is Cody Sardine. I'm an architect, and I'm passionate about bringing clean drinking water to the world. The world is facing droughts, bacteria outbreak, just poor infrastructure. Our groundwater is just contaminated or depleted, and we need to find a new way to provide drinking water to people around the world who really need it. Kara Pure is a water dispenser that can make up to 10 liters per day of drinking water straight from the air. It has 9.2 pH alkaline, and an alkaline environment can reduce the acidity in your body, and most bacteria can't live in an alkaline environment. It's one of the best water qualities that you'll find anywhere. I grew up in a town where we had bacteria in our well for 10 years, and it really affected my family's health. We started purchasing bottled water, and we never thought that we'd be the family to just have bottled water in our home. By using Kara Pure, you'll reduce the amount of plastic water bottles that you use in your home. Kara Pure uses something called a desiccant. It's like a volcanic rock, and it naturally can capture water from the air. There's other technologies out there that use refrigerants, like what's in your refrigerator, to cool the air, and it's really, really bad for the environment, and it's just really clunky and loud, and it's not a very practical solution for your home. The technology that we have in Kara Pure is silent, and it's naturally better for the environment because it's a natural component. It's a water dispenser, a really powerful air purifier, and also a strong dehumidifier, all packaged into one really beautifully designed product. As an architect, design is really important to me, and when designing Kara Pure, I wanted to make sure that it wasn't just something that was functional, but also practical and would fit right into your home, and it'd be something your kids would love, that your guests would love, and it's something you could be proud of. Kara Pure is really, really simple to use. You don't need a water line, you simply just plug it in, and it'll make up to 10 liters per day. If you want to move it somewhere else, you can do that. If you want to leave it where it is, you can also do that. So Kara Pure is for anyone who just really wants to know that their drinking water is safe, people who have bacteria in their well, who live in a drought-stricken area, or just have really, really bad city water that they just can't stand. People who have seen this are just super excited to understand that this isn't a science fiction technology, it's a real thing, and that we can bring local drinking water to people all over the world right in their home. We've worked really, really hard to get this out there, and we're just super excited that you guys are excited about what we're doing. Thank you for helping us on our mission to bring clean drinking water to the world. Please share this campaign to help us get the word out. From everyone at Kara Water, thank you so much.
All right, you ready? Do a blind taste test. All right, the two brands are Essentia, which is a 9.5 pH water, and then Kara, which is 9.2. So the glasses are in front of you. You're obviously blindfolded. You can pick it up, you can smell it, you can taste it. You don't have to guess which one is which, just tell me which one you like the most. You can start.
This is so exciting. I've never done that. Okay. They don't really smell any different, so that's good.
No, I can't smell any difference. I just try to taste them.
What do you think so far?
This is, I think I have to taste both before I can say like anything about the water, because I've never kind of consciously tasted water before.
Yeah. They're both good, but I think I like this one. Yeah, this one definitely tasted more fresh. It's very difficult. It's water. But yeah, I definitely like this one better.
I think I like this one better because, I don't know, it's more pure and
it's really refreshing.
I love it.
Yeah, it doesn't taste as chemically.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, do you want to take your blindfolds off and see which one it was?
Hey! I picked the right one.
Hey!
Thanks, guys. This is Kara Pure. Really simple to use. Really clean. Kind of fits anywhere. It's really easy to just push the button. And the pour water. Not much else. Really simple. On the top of the unit, you'll see the screen that tells you what's going on. You flip through.
Shows you what's going on, if it's making water, if it's full, what the humidity level is. Spent a lot of time making sure that it wasn't hard to maintain. So all you have to do is open the back door with the key. The back of the unit has an air filter. That's where it pulls in the air to make the water. And you can see the filters on the inside. And you can clean it manually with a vacuum. This is what makes the water, and it stores it in a tank. Then it runs through our filters, runs through our mineralizers and a UV light, and then it pours on the top. It's really easy to change the filters. You just pop them out on these things, and then you put them back in when you get the new ones. You don't need screwdrivers or tools or anything like that. So it's really simple to maintain.